The ancient city of Erythrai, located in Çeşme Ildırı, takes its name from erythros, which means red in Greek, and means red city. According to the assumption, the reason for having this name is because of the red soil structure of the region. According to another assumption, the city got its name from Erythro, the son of the founder Rhadamanthes of Crete and the nephew of King Minos of Crete.